makes you so macho? What makes you a man? And certainly I want to know, what makes you a savage? Randy Macho Man Savage. You put the three together, and when you put them against this man, the WWF Champion, Savage, you come up a loser.
Had to be a name he gave himself. Certainly the fans didn't call him Macho Man. Certainly no woman that I've ever known called him Macho Man. So Savage, WrestleMania 8, the big show. It's you and me. You've been the champion. You've walked the aisle. Been the cock of the walk. Had everything the way you wanted it. No more, pal. It's Mr. Perfect and Ric Flair looking you in the eye, telling you we're the World Wrestling Federation champion, and telling you we know something you don't know.